It's Makaylie. So, back at it again. Today, I thought it'd be a fun idea to do a cover. We're doing another Billie Eilish song because that's all I know on ukulele. We are doing Come Out and Play. So I have headphones in because I found that when I hear the audio, like the actual song, and when I don't really hear myself, I'm better, which is weird because singers and like everyone else say like they suck when they can't hear themselves. I feel like when I hear myself, I judge myself more, and so I get more like scared and like timid, and then my voice gets shaky, and like, you know, it's not good. If I don't hear myself, then I'm like, okay, I got this, I'm good, I'm great, I'm fine. Also, like, I know how it feels in my throat, you know, which, I mean, wouldn't that be easier? Like, if you get so used to singing a song, you can feel it in your throat and you don't have to, like, listen to yourself. Like, you know what's happening because you feel it. Like, I feel the voice cracks. I feel the vibrato. I feel everything. It's great. So, yeah.
Is your cup half full or empty? When we talk, you say it softly, but I love it when you're awfully quiet. You see a piece of paper, could be a little greater. Show me what you can make her. You never know until you try it. You don't have to keep it quiet. And I know it makes you nervous, but I promise you to show everything you kept inside. Don't hide. Don't hide. Too shy to say, but I hope you stay. Don't hide.
That's it. Hope you enjoyed. I really hope you enjoyed. If you didn't, I'm so sorry. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, check out all my social medias, and I'll see you guys next time. What is that? Go back. Okay. Goodbye. take?